Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who always given health, blessing and salvation for all of us. Secondly, my salawat and salam for our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who always give goodness in the world. Okay, let me introduce myself. My name is Amalia Ramadan. You can call me Amel. I'm Indonesian. I live in Lokasalo. I was born in Lokasalo 9 November 22. And I'm Muslim. I'm the third child of four siblings. I have three sisters and no brother. I have a body short and my skin is brown. My favorite color is blue. My favorite food is egg martabak. My favorite drink is choco oreo and milo with bubble. In my house, I live with my parents and my sister. My father is Sudirman, my mother is Swarti. I'm the third child of four siblings. I have three sisters and no brother. I'm student of University Muhammadiyah Sidrap. My major is public administration. Talk about hobbies. I have many hobbies. I like playing badminton, listening to song, and I like singing. I always sing a song when I take a bath. It is an interesting thing for me. I can feel so relaxed, but if my friend asks me to song on the stage, I feel so afraid with it. I also like swimming. I like spend my holiday in swimming pool with my friends, but now I'm still learning to swim. Besides that, I also like to hang out with my friends, and I love Sunday because in that day I can spend my time with my friends. I have dreams. My dream is become a successful woman, and I hope I will always be happy in my life as well as with my family and my friends. Alright, I think it's quite an introduction from me. Thank you very much for all the attention and see you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.